is the news for the 30th of January, 2021. Here's a heartwarming story for you. Little Luca was seen crying today. It seems his clay figure got stuck in a tree. That's when Yoko jumped up and saved the day. Yoko said simply, "I was just doing my duty." We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. Wow, that caught me off guard.
Some people have a lot of time on their hands.
Thanks for watching. For your me news for January 30th, this is Chris Winston, signing off.